Kuih, kuih, kuih. For residents of Kampung Tengku Hussein Hujung in Manjoi here, this is a familiar voice they hear around their village and neighbouring areas. Riding his electrical bicycle, 60-year-old Husin Muhamad cycles almost 10 kilometers daily to sell frozen kuih such as karipap, samosa, donuts and roti canai. Husin said he needs to ensure that his 13-year-old bicycle is in good condition so he can move and run his business daily from 9 a.m. till 1 p.m. Husin said it was hard to make sales during the COVID-19 pandemic because everyone was badly affected.
Ada call ada ni, saya hantar lah. Setakat ni tak ada cara pengantaran.
Tak ada cara pengantaran lah, percuma lah.